are we going?
Me?
Yeah, you. Where are we going?
We're going to VidCon.
Yeah. You excited?
Yeah.
How about you? You excited, Mom?
Yeah.
Yeah, excellent. I'm excited.
So, Maddie.
Yeah.
You just did a Coinstar commercial.
I did.
Where do you want to go now?
I want to go to VidCon.
Woo!
Thank you very much. Go! My badge is all filled out. I am officially a member of VidCon.
The other day, I was walking in the rain when I was approached by John McClane. He gave me a gun and said, come on, son. You better stop walking and get ready to run. But before he got the chance to get locked and loaded, in front of my eyes, a semi-truck exploded. Somehow, me or neither John were hurt, but the bad guys came, so we hit the dirt. He yelled, take cover, shoot on the dime. And we both activated bullet time.
This is Lauren from Video Game High School, Rocket Jump.
Awesome.
Hey. How's it feel to be in front of the camera?
It's really weird.
Yeah.
It's really weird.
Yeah.
I have to get used to it though, because I'm doing the Rocket Jump Film School, and I'm going to be in front of the camera a lot.
Yeah.
So I have to get used to talking.
Yes.
So
it does take some getting used to.
You're doing a pretty good job.
Thank you. Yeah. After a while, it just becomes like a friend that you can just tell your soul to.
Yeah.
Good seeing you again.
See you. Probably see you around.
Yeah.
Awesome.
See ya.
We fired away, dodging every bullet that was at bay. Backflips, run flips, cross arms straight. I was moving like a pro and not playing it safe. Then I ran out of bullets, but I didn't care.
Hi!
Is this your family?
Yes!
Nice job.
You too.
How are you guys doing?
Good.
You guys seen anyone else that you like?
Well, I saw Lauren.
Yeah, Lauren.
So Lauren's important. Lauren's very important.
Yeah, good friend. Really good. I'm not just
love. Very nice.
Jimmy Fallon, and this is the Tonight Show Random Lip Sync Challenge, where we gave people a random song and they had to lip sync to it. Here we go.
with Andre from Black Nerd Comics.
What?
Yeah, there you go. And Andre, did you know that this is actually the second time or third time we've actually met before?
The third time?
Yes. We did the Screen Junkies fantasy football together.
Oh, yes. What were you dressed as?
I was Axel.
Yes!
And then we met at the Geeky Awards.
Yes!
Yeah.
And this is our third time.
This is our third time.
So you know what this means, right?
Yeah, it means it's a good day.
It means a good day. What are you doing after VidCon? What? Nice.
Yeah.
Well, it's so good to see you again.
You too.
Yeah. Are you having a good time?
Yeah, for sure.
Yeah, yeah. I'm trying to stay like in your frame, because if I stand up,
no, I know.
I feel like I'm going to be like, okay. Oh, that works. That kind of works. I was afraid I was going to be like, hey, what's up? I'm in your vlog, you know?
Yeah, just on? Andre's chin. That's
That's the best part. Yeah.
So you going to AX?
I am. I should be heading down to AX, checking that stuff out.
And
I'm excited about that. But I'm really excited about Power Wolf.
Yeah, that's going to be
the stuff.
Yeah.
I can't wait for that.
Yeah, it's going to be good. So VidCon's awesome?
VidCon is great.
Yeah.
Great time.
For sure.
Loving it. I get to see you for their time.
Yeah.
I mean, how awesome is that?
That's awesome.
No, it's been good. Yeah. This is only day one. It's already insane.
I know.
So it's only going up from here. It's only going to get crazier and crazier.
Yeah. Cool.
Girls screaming everywhere.
Everywhere.
British people being thrown in the air.
You know, oh my gosh. Cars flying, explosion. Becomes a Michael Bay movie.
Yeah, which means it'll be like, what, 3 hours long?
Yeah, pretty much. And pretty much only 20 minutes of it is dialogue.
While VidCon is going on, Transformers Age of Extinction is still playing. The same one screening started the same time as VidCon, and the first screening of that movie will be done when VidCon is at Disney.
Yeah.
That's how long the movie is.
We had a lot of lizards.
Yeah. What's the channel you guys are doing this for?
Madi2theMax is the name of the channel.
Very nice, very nice. Madi2theMax, I gotta check that out.
Yeah.
Madi2theMax. Stay in touch with all of us, maybe.
Yeah.
Alright, sounds good. You can pet her if you want.
Wow.
If you want to check my channel out, it's youtube.com/williseverything. I do social stuff like pranks and silly stuff with the lizard. Alright, I'll check you guys out.
Thank you very much.
Might die. 10 seconds left. The beeps got louder. 7 seconds till this town is just powder. 5, 4, 3, tick tock. When it turns out the beeps were my alarm clock. Dang it.
Okay, so we're back at the hotel now, and like the energy that I had at the convention is now like gone. I'm just like, whoosh. So I'm probably gonna get in my pajamas and like sleep. So this is the end of day two, and I look forward, oh no, this is the end of day one, not two, okay, I'm really tired, and I look forward to day two, which is tomorrow, okay.
Okay, this is a really long line. This is a really long line. I know I should probably ask what they're waiting in line for. Put on for him, afraid. It's like, if this is the line for the sign, the signings, I'm not sure it's worth it.
Yeah.
Is this the front of the line?
Just out of curiosity, how early did you have to get up?
4:30 in the morning.
Wow.
Yeah. Oh my gosh, it just keeps going and going. It's like literally a run. I found the end. I think I actually found it. No, no, I didn't. No. No, there's the end. Oh my god.
So now I'm in line. And it just keeps growing. And the chances of getting in are dwindling. But hey, here's hoping.
also just saw a tweet from the Lizzie Bennet Diaries, which is what I wanted to get signed, that their line is now closed. It's been kept off. So, yeah, I'm not going to wait in that line just to be kicked out of it. I'm going to go to the exhibit hall, which should be open in, like, 10 minutes. So just wait outside, get in there, do some more networking. Should be good. And hopefully, I may just stumble across the actors from LBD to get them to sign my book. So that would be awesome. I'm an optimist. I think that's gonna happen. Let's do that.
What's wrong with me, children?
I'm scared of children.
Beep, beep. I want to get merch.
Hallelujah!
Note to self, don't come down for the opening of the doors. It's the craziest then. And that's when people tend to get hurt. I normally come down later to these things anyways, but I really wanted that autograph, but didn't get that autograph anyways. So now, I'm here for the fun opening of the doors. Lizzie Bennet booth. Apparently after the signings they are going to be coming by the booth, so I might be able to get it signed then, even though I did see Mary Kate in the lobby. I didn't get to her fast enough, but I didn't want to swarm her and be a weird fangirl anyways. So I can just be here at like noon, I might be able to get them and get them to sign my book, which would be just so cool.
So
okay.
Oh my god, that's fucking cancer directly. Your what? That's a good question.
Where did you get all the costumes for the Doctor and the Harry? Because there were some amazingly beautiful costumes that looked just so accurate. Where did you find all of them?
Thank you. For Doctor Who, we were in charge of the Doctor, Donna, Rose, Martha, all of those characters. And that was just, you know, searching online, mostly. eBay. My suit had to be custom made this big. So that was the only hard thing. And my coat was made by my grandma. She works at Caesar's Palace. So
but you never involved the whole family.
She's been in work for 40 years.
Wow.
So she has a job. And then for you guys to like the Weeping Angels, Santa Rosa form, we had cosplayers who lent us their costumes. Like
right.
The Ooze and the Vasta Narada. And all the Doctor Who stuff that people are like, what is she talking about? but we had a friend who made the Twilight costumes, John Henson. He did all the scarecrows. We had another lady who did
the Sisters
of Plenty, things like that. So it was a whole team effort. And I'm so happy you like see it and appreciate it.
Thank you for noticing the details.
There's like 33 characters on stage. Yeah. And I thought the Master was in it.
Mickey Smith was in it.
I'm like, yeah, it's just a lot of people.
Yeah. That's a lot of production. Like a month?
Hi, I'm here with Hannah and Hilly from The Hillywood Show, one of the best YouTube parodies channels on YouTube.
Oh, thank you.
You're welcome. And I have to say, Hilly, you look like a mermaid today.
Oh, thank
you. Totally look like Little Mermaid. Which makes me...
Ariel.
Yeah, totally. So that makes me wonder, have you two ever considered doing a Disney parody?
Yes. Yeah, possibly.
But not Frozen.
No, not Frozen.
It's too hard. Frozen's too hard.
We'll see. Maybe see what the future holds.
So have you had any like favorite Disney movies that you would do?
Oh, just of childhood?
Yeah.
Beauty and the Beast, Aladdin, Snow White, Little Mermaid, Bambi.
Yeah, Bambi! Okay, Hilly, I have a question for you, because in my web series, I play a guy character too, and I know for my mom, it's really disturbing when I come out in my makeup, and because I look like my brother, and she freaks out. So have you had anything like that happen to you, playing all these different guy characters?
A lot of people think I'm guys. Like when they watch it, they say that I'm a really attractive guy,
yeah.
And then they find out I'm a girl, and then they're kind of disappointed. But the guys are really like not disappointed because they're like, I was attracted to a guy.
That was weird. Totally, so, yeah.
I confuse people.
Yeah, totally.
Cool. Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
Yeah.
Bye.
Okay, I am here with Andre from the Geek and Sundry vlog channel.
Hi, Andre.
I'm not Andre. I'm Akeem.
I just got your names mixed up. It's not that I thought you were him. Well,
they're both A's.
Yeah, they're both A's.
Alright guys, so I'm here with Madison. Yes. You won't believe this. I just got mistaken for Andre from Black Nerd Comedy. That has never happened. That is very unprecedented, and I gotta thank you for the compliment.
I'm glad you think. Take it as a compliment.
He's a very much more successful YouTuber than I am.
Yeah, but he's a sweet guy.
Yeah,
so
he is.
He's a very nice guy, so being mistaken for him is definitely a compliment.
Absolutely. That's like being mistaken for the Brad Pitt of YouTube. Huh?
I am here with Akeem from Geek and Sundry vlog channel. Hi, Akeem.
Hey, how's it going, Madison?
Good. So I just mistakenly called him. I just wanted to say Ahmed. I am so bad with names.
No, you thought I was Andre.
Yes, I thought he was Andre.
Andre, not Ahmed from Black Nerd Comedy, right. But Andre, the other A name.
Yes.
From YouTube.
Yeah.
It's okay. Don't worry.
Okay, good.
I mean, we're all friends online.
Yeah.
And you're also friends with Andre
right. And
I.
Yes.
On Facebook.
Right.
And we both wear glasses.
Yes.
And we both have the same skin tone. So it's totally okay to get a sweet
skin tone?
I think we do.
Oh, I didn't notice.
I think him and I do. At least last time I checked.
Yeah.
It was like looking into a mirror with him. But I don't know. But I'm glad you're here.
Yeah, I'm glad you're here.
We've known each other for a while online.
Yeah.
Since I did a video last year.
I believe it was for the around the time of the Doctor Who 50th anniversary.
Yes.
Because you were asking for Dalek things.
Yes.
And I sent that to you.
Yes, you did.
Yeah.
And I have yet to use it.
But you can still use it whenever you want.
Whenever?
Yep.
It's a trump card you're allowing me to use anytime I want.
Yes, I am.
Yes!
Just credit me in it and I'll be fine.
Yes, of course.
Sweet. Great to see you again.
You too.
I got them all signed here, and I didn't have to wait in line for 60 bajillion hours. Woohoo! But unfortunately, I did not bring my camera, so I didn't film any of it because I was waiting. My lovely mom was saving me spots in line.
I didn't think about the fact that you didn't take your camera off.
I know. But I did get them all to sign it. And I didn't have to wait in line for hours upon bajillions of hours. And they remembered me from when we met at Kamikaze just as the Dalek girl. And apparently Mary Kate actually checked out my channel when I gave her my card. So that's awesome. And here, I think my mom made it for VGHS, which is what we are waiting in line for right now to get into the VGHS panel.
I'm most excited for the upped the car stunts. We're doing a lot of real serious drifting with everything this year, and we have some sweet car flips up too.
That's good, Jimmy, because you learned how to drive actually this season.
I do.
Nope. All stunt drivers, everybody. That's okay, because you can take the credit for the stunt drivers.
Sometimes there are people shaking the car, there's a green screen behind it, and I'm like, wow! Because it's too dangerous for me to drive otherwise.
Define acting in one word.
Okay, we are waiting in line to get into the giant hamster ball thingies.
It is almost, it is like 5:30 right now, and the hall closes at 6, so there's a slight possibility we might get kicked out before we can go on, but hopefully not. But basically, this is going to be the last thing we do for today before we go back to the hotel and just crash once again. So this is going to be a lot of fun. I'm going to go in with my brother. It'll be an all-out slugfest.
How was it?
It smelled like plastic. That was a lot of fun.
That was fun.
Yeah, I liked it.
I wanted to build up more speed in it.
And that's like the most I can see of the fireworks. I tried to go out and find them, but I couldn't see them from the street. So I'm getting the reflection off the building across the way.
Okay, so now I'm getting ready to turn into Ramona. This is day 3 of VidCon, and I'm getting ready to turn into Ramona. I don't normally dress with this massive amount of blue eyeshadow, and I'm having to prep the nails with this temporary sticky stuff so that I can put them on, but they're not going to be permanently on all day long because I don't want these nails for the rest of my life. But Ramona really likes them. But once I put on the nails, I'm pretty much useless, so I have to get them ready first, then put everything else on, and make sure we load the car, and then I put on the nails and the boots. Get as many of the bright colors as you possibly can and just kind of glob them on, right? So you want like really bright colors, especially around the eyes, to make them like pop out, because that's really important. The focal points are the eyes and the lips. So put the bright colors here and here. Yeah. Yes. And as much foundation as we all possibly can, because in this society, we cannot have women that have on ugly skin, because men can, but we can't. So it's just absolutely necessary that we're perfectly spotless. You just want advice?
Yeah.
Never forget how beautiful you are as you.
Okay.
That is the most important thing. Don't listen to what other people say. Just be you, and everything else will fall into place. And never forget to keep smiling.
All right. Thank you.
You're welcome.
I need advice.
You need advice?
How do I stop stalking celebrities?
Become one.
Become
a celebrity.
Her boyfriend broke up with her because she hugged a YouTuber here.
Well, then he's a crap.
Yeah.
That's just the fact. And you, he is not worth your time. That is for sure. If he is so insecure about himself that he can't allow you to hug another YouTuber, you're better off without him. Go find one of the YouTubers today.
Yes.
I told you to give the best advice.
I do.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay. I don't know what kind of questions. Do you have free advice just to give?
Yes,
I just want like a straight up pointer.
You just want a straight up pointer?
Yeah.
Keep smiling. That is the best advice. You know Doi from Finding Nemo?
Yeah.
Her advice is just keep swimming. Mine is just keep smiling.
Oh, okay.
Because there's nothing in life that you cannot get through if you just keep smiling, and you'll soon then feel like smiling no matter what.
All right, well, that worked.
Okay. What do you do when the guy you like is gay? Oh, that's a tough one.
That's so tough.
It is very tough. Like, do you think like you could absolutely be the one that's absolutely no choice of, oh my gosh, it's so
true.
Sorry, my inner geek just came out. So,
do you think he's absolutely the one, or do you just like really like being around him?
There you go.
You really like being around him? It's okay. You get to have your gay best friend.
There we go.
Yay.
There's going to be 8 tracks of filmmaking, like directing, cinematography, sound, editing. We're pairing up with some really cool people. I might be able to get onto the set of Insurgents. I don't know yet. That's kind of up in the air. Going to interview some cool people. Freddie's teaching a class. I'm teaching a class. It's going to be free. It's all going to be online at rocketjump.com, and we want to make it as fun and accessible as possible.
So they're all just going to be videos going up to teach you for 8 weeks, and new videos coming out to teach you these individual parts of it, like for sound and for camera and for all that.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, we're going to try and get a couple videos out a week. It's going to be a pretty tough schedule, but we're gonna shoot for that.
Well, if anybody could do it, it would be you guys. I am here at VidCon with Freddie Wong from Rocket Jump, and you have just finished filming season 3 of Video Game High School.
Yeah, just finished it. We're editing it now.
Yes. So I know most people are like, is there going to be a season 4? But my real question is, what is your next YouTube project? Like, your little, I know your fun little video.
We do have one. We have one that's coming out, well, we're working on right now. It's going to be like it's an action sequence, like a bank robbery thing that we're working on. Yeah.
Yeah.
But not out yet. We're working on it.
Yeah, that'll be fun. That's lots good. Of explosions?
No, actually.
No,
I love that, but we have a cool action idea that I'm not going to spoil. That's good. It's a good
no
idea.
No spoilers. That'll be excellent. Lots of fun.
Yeah.
Excellent.
Yes.
Your You're welcome.
Good hair.
Thank you very much.
Is this natural?
Oh, it's 100% natural. Totally.
Freaks me out a little bit. It's kind of a little scary. But
I've gotten that before. I hide things in there.
That's disgusting.
I have my cell phone in there, too.
That's so disgusting.
I think I found a small child up there once. He was very scared.
That's so weird and gross. So weird and gross.
You sound like my
I'm gonna go over here.
Good to see you, Freddy.
Yeah. Awesome, guys.
That was fun.
Oh my gosh, this is so cute. Thanks, guys.
You're welcome.
Thanks.
Yay!
Awesome, thank you.
Okay, so now I am back as Maddie at VidCon for day 3 of VidCon. How many VidCons can I say in one sentence, right? So now I'm heading back around to see who I find and who I can interview. This ought to be fun. I'm here with 2400 reviews at VidCon. It's so good to see you boys again.
Yeah.
You too.
Yes.
Well.
Yeah. We went to bowling with Freddie.
Yeah.
That's the first time
so
that we
fun.
Met. Yeah. No, I was actually subscribed to you before we met that.
Really?
Yeah,
that,
I was.
That's crazy.
Wow.
That's
I saw awesome. your video game high school.
Oh, video game
high
school.
Yeah. Yeah. Preschool, and I just thought that was so funny. I subscribed right then because it was like, these guys are so funny.
Thank you.
I have to see more of their stuff. Yeah. How are you guys liking VidCon?
It's awesome.
It's amazing. Yeah. We've had an amazing experience. We've met a lot of the people that we wanted to meet.
Yes.
We got to see the whole Freddie W. Rocket Jump gang again, which was really fun.
Yeah. And you got to ask out Ellery.
Yes.
That happened.
That was awesome.
That definitely
yes.
happened.
And it worked.
It did. She actually said yes?
Not to going to prom, but she did give me her number.
Nice. High five, man. Excellent. From VidCon, it's great seeing you guys again.
Great seeing you as well.
You too. Lizzie Bennett Diaries, I finally got the box set. I cannot tell you how excited I am to have this. I've wanted this forever. Yay, now it's mine. We are back at the manicure place right now because when I did Ramona, I put on the fake nails and I used the sticky stuff to put it on, but it was supposed to be temporary, but it took off some of the nail polish, so I'm getting it redone. So this is it. We are now walking out of VidCon for the last time this year. We're very tired and now we have to drive back all the way from Anaheim. Yay!
Yay!
But it was good. It was lots of fun. Met a lot of people. Got a lot of really good interviews.
Coming back next year.
Definitely coming back next year. So from now until then, don't you forget to keep smiling.